I tell you that I love you when words just aren't enough? Not for me. No, not for us. How does one describe magic for a soul's trust? A perfect blend of friendship, peace, and lust. You're not the air that I breathe, but lung expansion. I built you a home in my heart. You made it a mansion. You gave the best parts of me an enhancement. Just take my hand and we'll turn walking into dancing. In this game of life, we'll never take first place. You and I are too enthralled to even set a pace. Just hang back while I drink in your perfect face. Yeah, we're girls on the run in our own race. Less of an addiction, your love is a religion. I have faith in our bond and appreciate all that you've given. Girl, it's apparent that you were meant to be a parent. Mother looks good on you. It's like Jordan's and mesh shorts and blue. Today, we tie the knot. My Ticonderoga, which will never be my number two. Did I mention our love has dimension? Opposite of convention, this love has retention. Let me be your endgame, your long term, your pension. Let me have your last name and always ease your tension. We establish this connection with tenderness and emotion. We nurture it with loyalty and devotion. Everyone speaks of borrowed and blue. What about real? What about true? What about destiny and taking fate's cue? Surrounded by those whom we hold near, and souls of loved ones that couldn't be here, vows from the heart will seal with a kiss, laws to live by, I promise you this. I'll support your ambitions, battle inhibitions, parent side by side with you, and never decision without your opinion. I'll always be your biggest fan, UB Marshall, and I'll be standing. And keep you on a pedestal. As long as I can reach your hand. Never will I forget, baby once.